This is how you set the clock on the Nostalgia Electric's Retro Wave. Okay, after searching for a half an hour, all you do is you hold this little button down right here for about 10 seconds. And then you use this dial down here to change your time. And you're good to go. Good luck.